out on an adventure, driving Vivi here. We're thinking that the DC ride is actually a ride. Cliff, give us a little rundown on why we rock with the beer drinking that was happening. Why we watch and the beer drinking that was going on there. They probably had too many Coronas. No. But we're getting closer to the camp, and we saw signs of horse manure earlier. I should take a picture of it. We think that either the DC ride is going to be out here, and we're paralleling the trail that they normally go on. Cliff and I have both been out on this ride many times, many years.
It's been my 24th year.
Cliff's 24th year. I think my first ride, I was maybe 19 or 20, and got in trouble because I was too young and didn't get back to all 21. On that one, Dad. But we're gonna keep looking, and we hope we find some more signs.
On the rock, and then down here.
Now we're getting really close to where the camp is, and I've walked this many times, and normally I'd be walking it right now, checking on the horses. Usually there's over 200 horses and mules. We have our camp set up. Wow, look at all the grass that the horses could have been eating. It's not the cabin out here this year. This is where all the thicket line is on. Still with me.
We think they're out there, and I think this last time I was recording, talking about the big snake, we didn't get it on film, but here we are going again. Cliff and I looking to see where the snakes are. We just saw one giant. I got my other camera out to pick the snake was giant. It was almost stretched across, I don't know, part of the road. It was big. Not little like the first snake we saw. Huge rattlesnake. I don't know how old it was. It's not tame. It curled up, rattled at us. We got in before we learned.
Riders. If they're out there, we'll find them.